I think all those guys are very capable of playing, I mean, at the Michigan level, 100%. Thomas Rawls is a big, tough guy. Vincent Smith, in my opinion, pound for pound, is the toughest guy on our team.
Yes.
And so I think, you know, we have a bunch of guys that can run the ball, catch the ball. It's a special thing to see when you have that many guys that are that capable.